everybody. Welcome to the Precious Roy Home Shopping Network.
Yeah.
Sifl is myself. Ollie is that dude. And
yo.
Here we go.
Folks, if you're like me, you spent many a cold, lonely night standing on the corner turning tricks.
Hell yeah.
Your legs are freezing from that short skirt, and you're just not getting any business. Now, we all know how lonely it can be being a prostitute. I mean, we've all been there, right? We've all been there.
Yeah.
I mean, last night you were telling me about how that weird hotel and that thing with the dude and all the fish and everything. Now, it's a hard job, and with some pimps today, it's seemingly getting harder. If only there was some kind of little helper to keep me company and help me drum up some business, maybe, you know? But these days, who can you trust? The job's old, but the answer's older, folks. It's monkeys. I trust my life to a monkey every day, folks. You want to know why? Because in this little hooker, there's a monkey heart beating inside his chest. That's why. And it saved my life, Sifl. Well, you know that.
Oh, dude, you know the problems I've had trusting my monkey heart.
Yeah, you've had some serious-ass monkey heart trusting problems. Now, the Precious Roy hooker monkeys are here. Organ grinders have been benefiting for centuries from the variety of services a monkey can provide. What benefits? These little guys can count change, keep you warm, flag down cars, and they're extremely territorial like you are. It's a simple equation, folks. Hookers times loneliness divided by organ grinders equals monkey hearts. New monkey heart plus hooker equals hooker monkeys.
Dude, what the f*** are you talking about?
I'm just making sense, Sifl. Let's take some calls.
Yeah, now.
Hi, I'm a hooker, and I've been using Precious Roy's hooker monkeys for about... Oh, hold on. Just one second, baby. For about 3 weeks.
Aren't they great?
Well, he does keep me company. It's fun dressing up. I said 1 minute, baby. But he's giving me some weird customers.
What do you mean?
Well, I think he might be making some deals behind my back or something, because lately I've been getting paid mostly in fruit and nuts.
What's the problem with that? That crap's good for you. Next call.
Hi, I'm a zookeeper, and I have a serious complaint about these hooker monkeys you're peddling.
Well, I gotta complain about that tone in your voice, liar.
Hey, catch more. Monkey Island used to be the children's favorite attraction here at the zoo. But now all these hookers are hanging around looking for partners.
Big deal.
Yeah, big deal. We had to put up a damn sign that said, please don't feed the hookers.
I've had enough calls. I need some precious attention. Precious Roy.
This is Precious Roy, and who filled up my bathtub with his cheap jelly?
No, Precious Roy, the hooker monkeys.
Buy my hookers!
No.
Sucker!
Precious Roy, Precious Roy, making lots of suckers out of girls and boys.